it's much more encouraging for people, I think, to concentrate on who they could be rather than who they are, especially when they're young, because they still have most of their life ahead of them, and they're not everything they could be yet. The problem with being okay the way you are is that you don't have a goal then, and people need to have a goal in order to come to terms with their life.